My name is John Dreyer. I'm a composition major here at CMU. Today I will be, Alex here will be performing my piece known as Love Song with Piano Resonance. So if Professor Curtis would like me to explain a little bit about what essentially the idea of this piece. Well, this piece is program music, which means that I used a painting by Juan Miro and I decided to tell a story through my interpretation of that painting. And through that painting, essentially it was painted after the Spanish Civil War, and it was his response to the war and decimation in itself. And it's a post-war modernist piece, and I decided to fit that style, especially if you look at the painting here, which I'll step off the stage and show all of you. It's a man and woman. It's titled "Man and Woman Lying in Front of a Pile of Excrement." So, it's really the man and the woman standing on the burnt cities, the destruction, the rubble, and really, there's a light in the background of the painting, and it was painted on copper, by the way, and that light is being engulfed by the darkness. And the way I decided to model that is through the motif of a minor third. And I decided to kind of keep that aesthetic alive in this piece by also incorporating what I've started to do, which is I've been writing an essay about polytonality and the expansion of polytonality into polymodal scales, then in synthesizing polymodal scales into polychords. To elaborate more, this piece, it uses a G-flat pentatonic and an F major scale combined, and I've synthesized around 7 chords to basically outline the idea of the piece. Yes, I know it sounds weird to say 7 chords since there's 5 notes in a pentatonic scale, but what I did is that I used some of the notes in that pentatonic scale to other chords. So if you want to ask for anything else, I can do that, but I have an analysis here if you want to see that.
Cool.
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Not really, but it's a little nervous because this is the first time I'm premiering a piece here. So.
Yeah. There's a excited / nervous energy about you right now. Take a deep breath.
I am breathing.
Good. No, it's exciting to hear your piece for the first time, especially in the hands of someone like Alex.
So I wish you this
one. Great.
Thank you.
successful piece.